Hey y'all, what's up? My name is Sonali. Welcome to my channel. If you guys are new here, definitely hit that subscribe button. And if you guys are already subscribed, make sure your post notifications are on so you don't miss any of my videos. Today I'm answering one of my most asked questions, and it's where do you buy your bras? I'm gonna share some of my favorite stores to purchase bras at and some of my favorite styles. So let's get into the video. As you can see, I'm a part of the Big Boob Club, and I can run from like a size double D to a triple D. I honestly don't know why it's different. Sometimes I'll go to Victoria's Secret, they'll tell me one thing, and then I'll go to like a Soma, like an actual bra store, and they'll tell me something different. So it really just depends on where I go. But the first brand I wanted to share with you guys, unfortunately, does not have like an actual storefront, which makes it so hard to shop for bras. And honestly, nowadays, I feel like there are a lot of bra companies that are solely online, so it just makes it that much more difficult. This really shouldn't be a surprise to any of you guys because I'm obsessed with this brand, but the first place I love bras from is Skims. And first of all, I'm a big Kardashian stan, but also like these bras are so comfortable and they come in so many different colors that actually match your skin tone. Like I could wear this bra under a white shirt and you wouldn't be able to tell. First off, we'll start with the t-shirt bra. I'm not sure what size this is because it rubbed off. Like I feel like all bras do that. You just wash them so many times and they just rub off. But this is in the color Sienna, I believe. What I love about the t-shirt bra from Skims is that it has that underwire, but it doesn't have any unnecessary padding because my boobs are already big. Like I don't need them to look any bigger. I just need them to be like shaped and just pulled up a little bit. So I really, really like this t-shirt bra. I need to order more. I literally bought a black one of this, but I have no idea where it went. But the thing that sucks about Skims is that I feel like a lot of their stuff is always sold out and I'm not sure how often they restock. I'm gonna go ahead and link everything down below just in case it is in stock, so cross your fingers that it is. But let's go into the next bra that I'm obsessed with from Skims. This is the bra I recommend to everyone. I know it looks really small, but it is the most comfortable thing ever. Like the material is everything. I love wearing this when I'm just lounging at home, and if like a going out top or like, you know, just like a running errands top like lets me wear this, because you know, obviously it's straight across and it doesn't have like a V-neck. So if it doesn't show, I will wear this over the t-shirt bra. It truly is that comfortable, and it actually just gives you so much support for something being so stretchy, and it doesn't feel like you're wearing anything. So if you had to buy one bra from this whole video, I highly recommend the Scoop Neck Bra. I think that's what it's called. I also have it in this color. I think it's named Ochre, if I'm not mistaken, because this one's Sienna and it's a little bit darker. But seriously guys, these bras are heavenly. The last Skims bra that I love is actually in my dirty laundry. So I'm gonna show you guys a picture of it. I love this bra when I'm wearing like a deep V-neck flowy dress or any like dress really. I don't use it for lounging too often just because it does give me a little bit of spillage because it does have that deep V-neck, but it is so comfortable. Like the material of it is almost like this mesh material on the inside, and then it has a similar material to the Scoop Neck bra on the outside of it. I would definitely compare this bra to a bralette with just a little bit more support. Skims is honestly one of my all-time favorite brands in general, but I do have a second favorite bra brand for like more of like a sports bra feel. If you guys watch my vlogs, you probably already guessed it, but it is Set Active. So these are all pretty much sports bras. It has this ribbed texture, so it actually gives you a lot of support. I'm actually wearing one right now. I think this is the V-neck or something like V. My second favorite one is the body crop, and it's just kind of like a tank top, but it gives you so much support and it just kind of like sucks you in too. Highly recommend the leggings too if you're gonna get the sports bras, but you don't need to obviously. This one is definitely my all-time favorite. This is the one shoulder bra. You're probably thinking it like doesn't look like it fits, but it does. I would definitely get the one shoulder for like more of a lounging like cute look. Because it does have like a little bit of spillage like over here obviously, but you can always like hike it up. I definitely still do my 12-3-30 workout in it and it's like fine. The beautiful thing about the one shoulder bras is that I actually have been finding myself wearing it under so many tank tops of mine because they're all like razor back. I also recently bought a one shoulder tank top and I'm able to wear this under it and it's like perfectly hidden because the straps are kind of like on the thicker side. I feel like I've been talking about Set Active for years now and there's a reason, because it just makes me feel so confident. Sometimes when you're at the gym and you have like big boobs just bopping up and down, sorry to be a little bit visual, but you know, you just like want to feel like confident and sucked in, and you just need to know that they're not going to go anywhere. So I highly recommend Set Active, because obviously you can get like the matching leggings, matching biker shorts. Their brand has expanded to so many more like matching sets, like sweat shorts and sweatshirts and all of the things. I think they're even doing swim necks, so I'm really excited just for their brand as a whole. Also, their Black Friday sales are actually insane. I got so much stuff. I actually put it in a vlog last year, so I'll link it down below. But I'm definitely going to be looking out for their sale this coming Black Friday. I've honestly been looking for the perfect strapless bra, but I've yet to find one. So if you guys know of one, definitely leave it in the comments down below. If I'm not able to wear any of these bras under like a dress or a shirt, but I do need something to cover this area or to lift it a little bit, I highly recommend these. I'll put a picture right here. I've gotten them from Amazon and they work wonders. You can actually get them wet again, like clean them, and they'll get even stickier. So basically you just like plop it on your boob and then you lift it up and you like stick it right here, and so your boob literally stays up like that. It's literally magic. It works so well. I've also been dying to try the Skims boob tape. I just have not gotten around to purchasing it, but if you guys have tried it, let me know in the comments. I've heard that shit is amazing. There are honestly so many other places that you can shop for bras, but these are personally just my favorites that I wear on the daily. You can also go check out Soma, which is a bra place that my mom used to take me in like high school, college. Their bras are really high quality. They'll last you for years. They're just a little bit like grandma-y. I don't even know. Whenever I walked in there, I was like, I'm literally in high school. Why am I wearing these bras? But you know, they worked. And then if you wanted to explore some more lounge bra options, you can always go to Urban Outfitters, Aerie's. I'm trying to think of anything else, but I feel like those are the two that come to mind. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it helped you guys out. Check out the links in the description box and let me know if any of these bras work for you. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.